Comatose pyelonephritis. Definition: epidermatose pyelonephritis, EPN, is a severe infection of the renal parenchyma that causes gas accumulation in the tissues. EPN is common in persons with diabetes, often as a pulmonary cause, and can be fatal if not recognized and treated promptly. Non-diabetic patients can also develop EPN, but often have ureteric obstruction and do not seem to develop such extensive disease. One gaseous component, carbon dioxide, is generated by bacterial fermentation of glucose present in excess in diabetes and acids.
Follow up with your doctor, even if you're feeling better. If you can't handle watch these videos in place of a call or visits to a medical professional. Talk with your physician about the proper treatment for your particular condition, and always follow your physician's advice. If you think you need an ambulance or are experiencing a medical emergency, please dial 911 immediately.
This is carried with other treatments will not reach the level. Thank you.